การปรา select for design select for design select คือจะการการปรายตมหม select ดาวเมียนกาปงรีหรือก็บงรวมจังยังเมื่อประโยชน์เปียสไลด์มีในทางกำหนดโยกหรือก็เชิญโรคจังตีมวยคือประต่อปีสไลด์มาคือยังจะเตลเปียธาบ้าสไลด์มีอยู่รู้โยกเปียธาเทรนฟอร์มสไลด์ซันมาต่อมาเตียดยังประมาเออร์นิสัยมีในทางโอ้ตามตุ่มหุ่นในยังจังบ้านรู้ยังจะอินเทอร์คีประต่อมาเตียดยังเคยสไลด์ดูใช้ยังจะประดามจะมูทูลแต่มาดองបាទចឹងយើងមើលការអនុវត្តនៅលើ Photoshop ទី1គឺខ្ញុំចុចបាទបើករូបភាពសិនមកឃើញនឹង2ដងមករើសរូបភាពណាដែលយើងចង់បានបាទបន្តមកទៀតគឺយើងត្រូវការបាទ file មួយទៀតគឺយើងចុចលើ file រួចចុច new រួចយើងចុចទៅលើបាទនេះទំហំនឹងឧទាហរណ៍ A4 បន្តមកទៀតខ្ញុំចុច OK តែម្ដងអេចឹងយើងត្រូវការចេះ resize slide ចឹងខ្ញុំចុចទៅលើឧបករណ៍នេះ rectangular mafia គឺ slide 4ជ្រុងសាប់ខ្ញុំច្រឡំ slide បានប្រហែលនឹងហើយយើងត្រូវការ select មកបដូរការ select ហ្នឹងអញ្ចឹងគឺទី1យើងចុចទៅលើពាក្យថា select menu រួចយកពាក្យនេះ transform selection អញ្ចឹងពេលហ្នឹងវាចេញ option យើងជ្រើសរើសយកនេះអេទីនេះមកអេចង់បានប៉ុណ្ណាឧទាហរណ៍យើងចង់បានប៉ុណ្នេះបាទអញ្ចឹងក៏យើងបាទអូទំហំដែលយើងចង់បានរួចហើយយើងចុច enter តែម្ដងអញ្ចឹងពេលហ្នឹងវា select បានហើយបើយើងចុចទៅលើ mode tool នេះរួចអូសយកតែម្ដងដូចគ្នាដែរបាទអញ្ចឹងមានន័យថាបាទយើងចង់ដោះ select ចេញវិញអញ្ចឹងយើងមើលនេះ dislike គឺជាការលុបចោលការ select វិញអញ្ចឹងដូចគ្នាដែរបន្ទាប់ពី select រួចគឺយើងចុច control D ក៏បានដែរឬក៏យកពាក្យថា dislike អញ្ចឹងគឺយើងបាទចូល Photoshop វិញពេលយើង select ចឹងបានហើយយើងចង់បាទដោះ select ចេញចោលវិញយើងចុចលើពាក្យ select រួចយកពាក្យ dislike នេះហើយយកបាត់វិញហើយឬក៏ក្រោយពីយើង select ចឹងបានរួចហើយយើងចង់ដោះ select វិញយើងមើលក្នុងនេះគេឲ្យប្រើគេបាទ control b សអឌីអញ្ចឹងយើងចុច keyboard control d មកវាឈប់ select វិញហើយឬក៏ពេលដែលយើង select ចឹងហើយបាទរួចយើងចុចលើឧបករណ៍បាទ select ទាំងមក click like ផ្សេងតែមួយមកបាទវាឈប់ select ដូចគ្នាអញ្ចឹងយើងចេះបាន3វិធីហើយ